My friends, our country is in peril. Our debt's at a record amount. Our economy and this economic recovery is absolutely stagnant. Our place in the world is weakened. So I have a simple solution. It's time for a little rebellion on the battlefield of ideas. But instead of looking to Washington to find the front lines of the battle, I ask you to look to the states.